buttons are free.
Get a light vehicle west. Might be an infrared. Maybe a merit.
It's an effort. Coming over hill now.
Fit. Well in.
If nice I fucking well done.
We got a casualty.
Got a man down?
There's another. Medic down.
I'll work on it.
See you know what to do.
Yeah, I know.
Hold it careful, I got taken out from the south.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's deal with the targets to our west and then push south.
Good cover, Lucas, pull back.
Gabriel.
Is that mortars? Shit.
Mortars coming in. Mortar. Move southeast.
If someone can grab.
Did not expect that.
Gary first, I'll get fresh.
Contact 142.
Mortars are audible south southwest.
Medic pullback. It's alright, I've got
him. Thank you, squad lead.
Elliot, pick him up. What are you doing?
I'll put him down as soon as pull I can. Just get a little bit lower. Right, I'll put him down.
Right here, the rocks.
Yep, let's start heading south, guys.
Yeah.
Horses.
Weapon.
Follow the buildings down towards Delta.
Yellow smoke on enemies to the west.
Squad lead, PR is close. Yep, southwest.
PR 262.
Gary Roach, I just killed an enemy light AT of an RPG. You might want to swap over. Oh, I'm down.
Ghost is taking one of the prisoners shit up there from line.
Don't take the AI with us, leave them for now. That's a truck approaching
enemy
us,
direct,
that's
enemy
fine.
Enemy direct east.
Yeah, yeah. That's
gonna,
fine, that's fine.
I'm gonna put a sandbag down.
Unless it's got EI in it.
I'm gonna put it on the other side as well. Oh, fuck. Right, keep your head down.
Be careful, guys. You got a full squad coming in from the east of the coast.
Yeah, from the coastline. Really.
Ellie, be careful.
Yeah, I'll create a little sandbag position. Oh, behind us, fuck.
Oh, someone's close behind us!
East is not safe. Down the hill, east isn't safe.
Still north of us. Mozza, there's that. There's a medical Zamak back there.
Oh, there's a medical.
There were 10 down in there when I first looked.
What the hell was that? I think there's one underneath the building.
That was a really big explosion.
Gary down, Gary.
Still
down.
Contacts across from us.
There's Delta just behind us now. Okay, to our south. Watch out.
The second floor being checked.
Top floor is clear.
Copy.
Yeah, copy. I'll take the other side of the road. Copy.
Alright, let's go.
Has anyone even seen or smelt a cast wipeout yet?
Parkour. Negative. I think we're far end.
Parkour. Ah, well, here was the mortars.
Again.
Where's the
shots
where's
coming in from the hangars north northeast?
I got him.
Oh, has someone got the prisoner? Yeah.
I'm going for the prisoner. I never mind. I'm not already got it.
There's another flying asset somewhere to our south.
South, there's a ghost, a friendly ghost.
No med kits.
He's just taken off.
Godspeed.
Squad lead, what about the second wipeout?
Hope these fuel tanks aren't explosive.
We could hunker down in the ATC tower instead.
That's not bad,
yep, that's another option. I don't think it's cleared though.
Well, we need to clear it anyway.
They are having too much. Right, I'll let HQ know.
Shit, we just lost the ATC
tower.
There
goes the...
I'm glad we weren't in there.
Never liked that ATC tower anyway.
They actually blew a truck up and it blew the ATC tower up because it was right next to it.
Wow.
Will do. Alright, suggest 360 setup here.
I'm gonna cover the eastern breach in the wall.
Has anybody never done a 360 before?
In the west.
So the basic idea is that you make a nice looking circle, ignorant of all the other actual usable cover.
Pilot's gonna be like,
now we'll see how good the pilot is.
Get the men up.
Hey Nathan, let's get in.
When you steal my co-pilot seat. Charlie, all in.
Okay, that was kind of fucking slick, guys. I'm not gonna lie.
Yes. See an EI direct south.
It's gone. Down.
Oh, something's with a GMG.
Oh shit.
I need to change over.
Ifrit GMG.
Elliot, red smoke, Tigris. Sorry,
yeah.
Ifrit GMG.
Eyes on, locked on. Or locking.
Okay.
Moving.
Firing.
In the town. Nice.
I'm swinging around the outer edge, Bolter.
Yeah, I'm on your six. We do have EIs in the town. Check your corners.
Mm-hmm. one down. Moving around the back of the church.
Yeah.
Enemies down the road in the town.
Still got a house out west of us as well. Are you holding?
Courtyard clear.
Mars, eyes on cam still or nah? Alright, be advised, guys, in town, you got a squad on the hill. You got a squad on the hill, guys. 224.
Gonna move around the corner to the left, I'm a bit exposed there.
Yeah, copy. Yeah, go into town a bit more. Thank you.
People in the town, enemy south.
Not seeing it.
Bearing 227 behind tree.
Yellow smoke, wait out for it, yellow.
I think the sandbag position is clear.
How's it looking in town? Is it good?
It's okay.
You guys got guys pushing down from the hill from town?
Yeah, vineyard south of town. 165. The guy's pushing us.
Moving to the next building. Down.
I'm not getting a successful lock on that secondary one. I got eyes, but no
just,
lock.
Just track it then.
I tried that last time, it didn't go too well. Okay, got a lock.
Yeah, we're thinning it out. Gary shouldn't have pushed that far. We all push. We'll get thinned out.
Contacts near. Yeah, I think I got taken out from near like the rock formations, I think.
Shit, are we getting.
We should push down there so we don't get too far.
We're getting GLs.
We will. We're just going to get Elliot up and then we'll go regroup.
Contact close! Close!
Oh, I was halfway through the,
Oh no, sorry man.
Last medic, Lucy. Gary, what's your timer?
Six minutes.
Copy. Right, it's best, Nathan, if we pick up those guys and head back down to the town.
Odin, boldly,
Buzz, be aware, contacts were close, base of the hill. Potentially base, and also we had contacts coming from up. Last known march.
How's it going over there, Vuhu?
EI, northeast, up the hill below our squad.
It's pretty good. I mean, we're black on ammo, but we secured our town.
Roughly where?
That is such a shit place to live in.
I was just thinking that. I was in my own world. We've got this guy east. I should have left him there.
Okay.
Shots east. No visual. Ah, oh, there is. 129. God, we've still got another objective to do after we get to this town.
That's what I'm saying, the time frame is
Yeah, we need to push, we need to go home for supper.
Home in time for Christmas, eh?
Fuck that. It's fucking March.
Contacts bearing 120. Oh, there's...
Oh, Camish is turning
one
around.
In the forest to your right, guys. Black circle.
Clear.
Is that an orca?
Can't tell you. Overlight, he's down.
house enemies close west.
Ah yes, they're sending QRF over here. God damn it! Yay, fun. Okay, we have Alpha and Bravo coming in from the eastern side.
I'm so glad they're sending in reinforcements.
I'd suggest maybe pulling back just a bit, because this town is going to get nasty.
I think it's already getting nasty, yep. Belly down.
Right, push him back.
So I realised if you fucking shoot down a few fucking vehicles, they really don't like you.
I think the one guy got three of us. There's one guy in that little forest there, and he got all three
there's
of us.
There's one guy prone just to the left of me, in the tree cover there.
Yeah.
Yep.
I got him. He's dead.
226.
Be advised, I'm being retasked more quickly. I might not be able to engage side.
Well, at least Alpha and Bravo are lining up to just completely destroy the town.
Back, pull back, pull back.
Looks like they're having a fun field trip.
Shit. Don't move, Bolter.
Can we just call them the fucking magic school bus squad?
What was that I just heard? Was that the marshals?
Yeah, I was thinking that, I'm not sure what that is. Alright guys, we need to grab the dead people. Oh, I think the Camish just blew up.
Orca.
Something just blew up the Camish. Oh, yeah, friendly marshal on the hill.
On the hill.
Yeah, friendly marshal.
Yeah.
Apologies, that's on me. Yeah, we've got Alpha and Bravo moving in from the mountain pass. I thought they were going to bypass us and go south.
Uh-oh.
What does that mean?
Something just dropped a GBU.
He's fine, they're still up.
On marshal. Oh, yeah, they survived it. What? Oh! EI's in the town! Dead man's click, west! My mag's out, fuck. He's down.
Road to the south, secure.
Pilot secured, moving southeast.
Okay, so Crossroad just said that the CSAT are backing off. So I'm guessing there's a Ghost Hawk coming to pick us up to head towards the next objective.
I'm here.
Yeah, we got armor support holding just northeast of us on the rocks, and last call I got from HQ is that we're holding here. They may be retasking us so that they can get some more guys holding the line before pushing further out.
I hear a bit south. Oh, it blew up, whatever it was. Oh, I think I just saw an Ifrit. South. And a Zamak. Enemy Taru. Couple of Tarus.
Troop vehicle.
House? That's on your bit.
Get in defensive positions.
Got the parachuters in.
Oh, bloody hell. Someone dismantled the bloody machine gun.
Heads up, I don't think we got anyone watching for a potential flank, by the way.
Yeah, I'm the furthest person back, which is terrifying. I hear more helis east. No friendlies on map. Yeah, Walker.
Why do I feel they're about to get really nasty?
Stay on the walls and defenses, guys, don't push up.
EI is up the hill at 105 east, right hand side of the Orca wreckage.
105 east. Orca coming around.
Oh Orca, bearing 119. Do we even have anti-air?
I think so.
We have most.
Oh, we had a light AT to hit it.
Yeah, see?
And the engine's gone.
It's just a little bit to the side, but there it is. Extended warranty.
My Orca's extended warranty.
All units, please stand down. Good job on your tasking. That is the end of the event for today.